more. We're talking about all kinds of different things, but I got a couple of questions that I wanted to ask you that I neglected to, and the questions are simple as this. With me, we've got JV and Brutus Beefcakes, as you well know, and my bodyguard. And the questions pertain to this fellow Bruno Sammartino and David Sammartino, who all of a sudden are trying to come and sweep over everybody. And I understand that you two fellas have negotiated a fight with these guys.
There's a situation here where Bruno Sammartino's been talking around here about Brutus Beefcake. He's not as tough as what he thinks he is. He's been made some little insulting innuendos towards us as Johnny Valiant, and we're going to settle this thing at one time and one time at all. I'm going to put my man here, Brutus Beefcake, against Bruno Jr. and sees what happened, and I'm going to be in Beefcake's corner, and Sammartino Sr. is going to be in the kid's corner, and the same thing's going to happen to Sammartino that happened to Hillbilly Jim. Because I got a situation here. When people start hanging around the matches like Hillbilly Jim, they start getting their legs broken, they start getting their necks broken, and I'm the guy that did it, and Brutus Beefcake's the guy that did it. And the same thing that happened to Hillbilly Jim, whom you don't see anymore around here as a result of us, is going to happen to Bruno Jr.
Yeah. See, that's just what I wanted to clarify, is the fact you did break the Hillbilly's leg, and now all of a sudden Bruno thinks that he's going to guide his kid to fame and fortune.
No. You know, little Bruno, he's got another thing coming if he thinks he's going to use Brutus Beefcake for a stepping stone.
Another newcomer.
That's right.
Newcomer.
Fall right in the footsteps. Like that other newcomer, that big black boy with a mohawk haircut.
Mr. T.
Oh, I thought it was Mr. V.
Mr. T stands for tenderfoot. In other words, we got all these guys that want to meet something. Really, here you're looking at the cream of the crop. So if you want to, what you do is we have a training session. The only person that could do better than myself was myself, Mr. Wonderful, and my bodyguard. So poke Grandma in the ribs. Get your bologna sandwiches out, sit down, in 2 minutes you got a session you ain't never gonna see again.